just want to say a few words because they need to change, actually. But I wanted to tell you that the Neemrana Music Foundation has a dream. The dream is that the art of opera flourishes here in this country of emotions. And a lot of people have told us that actually opera is a bit like Bollywood because we have a lot of costumes and dance and action and feelings, a lot of feelings. So this is the reason why we like to present opera shows in India. We've been doing it ever since the opera The Fakir of Benares was staged in Delhi, the first ever opera performed in the city in 2002 in a production set by Muzaffar Ali. It was a grand production, and we remember it with emotion because it has touched and changed the lives of many. We realized that to grow an opera or to grow an art form in a country, we have to create it from the people, not bring it from abroad. So we have set up a school to teach the art of singing.
I can continue without the mic.
Yes. We are teaching the art of singing. This is also why we're very happy that you tried. It's a very difficult art form. And we are amazed at the rapidity with which people learn this art form in India. We don't know exactly why, but Indians learn faster than Europeans and Americans. We don't know why. Maybe it's the fact that a lot of you speak two or three languages or four, and so it's just a matter of learning a new language. But these young singers, they are performing in five different languages tonight. One is yet to come, Spanish. We haven't had a song in Spanish yet. There are two coming now. So it's quite impressive that they're able to learn so much and perform so much. So we are trying to give two things for the world of opera in India. One is education, and the other one is to have a platform for them to perform. So we also have concerts and operas, and when we do that, we try to involve as many Indians that we have teached and trained, and we need to thank all our sponsors and donors. We work only through donations. It is wonderful, but the people who support us are helping us to create. We really believe strongly in this mission. I want to thank the Baha'i House of Worship. They have been a partner since the beginning. And I want to thank Theme for this piano. It is not the best piano, but we couldn't find a grand piano. So actually, we have a smaller version of the piano. It gives more space to the singers to perform. And we want to thank our partners, Wildfilm, who are now filming. So all of this will be on YouTube. And I would like to thank all the artists for their hard work, the stage director, the voice coach. Their names are all on the program. And I hope they are ready backstage. Can I have a signal that everybody is ready backstage with the other costumes? Are you ready backstage? Yes, all right. So thank you very much. Enjoy the music.
Oh.